Good morning. It's the 28th of May, 2020. My name is Mark Pesci. Welcome to the next 100 seconds. Today is a very big day in Australia. The National Rugby League, the NRL, will resume playing its interrupted season. Now, to get to this point took an enormous amount of work, but we need to note two very specific details. First off, their first act was to appoint a biosecurity officer to actually walk through all of the necessary details to maintain a bubble of sterility around the league as it played all of its games, because it's a contact sport. As soon as one player gets infected, entire teams are infected, and then all the people who are working with those teams are getting infected. And so the biosecurity officer had to establish all of the necessary protocols so that they could play in a COVID world and do so safely. That's the first thing that's really important, and that's the kind of thing we'll see replicated throughout organizations around Australia and the world. Biosecurity officers will be renamed chief health officers, and they will have a commanding role in organizations for the duration of the pandemic. The other thing to note is that the game will go on and the season will be played through the rest of 2020. Now, the number of stakeholders involved in actually getting this to happen means that there are a sufficient number of broadcasters and businesses and stadiums and team owners themselves who feel confident enough to be able to make a bet on the rest of 2020 being sufficiently predictable that we can actually play the game. And that tells us a lot about how we think the rest of 2020 will go. And that's 100 seconds.